Welcome to Tom's Minute Review. Today's movie is My Octopus Teacher. This is a documentary that came out on Netflix in 2020, and it stars Craig Foster as himself and his relationship with an octopus. It's really interesting. It's been Oscar nominated for Best Documentary Feature, and you really learn a lot about octopi and their environment and some really interesting things they do. It's a really cool movie. If you got Netflix, which everyone does, check this one out. It's only 85 minutes long, and it's just really, really depth and neat, and you get to see all these like really neat things that you never really thought an octopus could do. And one thing, for instance, is outsmarting a shark. It was really fascinating. So yeah, check this out. See what this guy and this octopus get up to. It's really interesting. So I give this movie, let's say, 4 octopus tentacles out of 5, even though they have 8, but we're stretching here. 5. They grow back. The tentacles grow back.